That is the voice of Purity Akko, the head coach of the Nigerian Wrestling Federation, dishing out instructions from the sideline to Nigeria's freestyle Olympic medal hopeful Odunaya Adekoroye in an international meet.
And at the point in time, she doesn't know what to do, and I asked her to flip her over, and she flipped her over, and we got like 4 points there. So I was commending on her.
According to Akko, if preparations is anything to go by, the wrestling team to the Tokyo Olympic Games will come back to Nigeria with a success story. Four women wrestlers and a male wrestler will be on the mat for Team Nigeria at the Games.
Right now, I think the podium, nothing but the podium, just how to get to the podium. And I can assure Nigerians that by the grace of God, we are going to be on the podium.
As the countdown to the games draws nearer, there will be more of these instructions only known to Nigerian wrestlers, hoping this can be a killer strategy for the team and country. Omofoma Ibari, AIT News, Abuja.